Hello everyone, today is a beautiful morning. And I'm about to show you how to use Kizoa to make a movie. We're going to make something simple. Take about an hour to do it. Let's open Kizoa. It's open and ready. I'm going to pick a copyright-free bank of pictures. My favorite being mountains and lakes. So it's retrieving the images now. Take a couple seconds for them to come up. We're going to pick six slides, five or six, and use good music with it. First of all, we'll start off with setting and saving the movie. Okay, let's take a couple seconds to come up. Take this one first. This is a nice one. I want to pick a good one. This one is a good one. It's different than the last one I used. And we use smart crop so that we get a good picture. Okay, that's the second one. I don't like that one. There's too much contrast. Okay, this is a good one. Okay, take that one as the third one. This one's a good one. There's four, one more. This one is not a bad one. Okay, we're gonna save it. First of all, we're gonna make them each 20 seconds. Make them 40 seconds. We need a 4-minute video. So, you also have to count for transition. So I'll make each one 40 seconds. Might be too much for the song I'm going to put in, but that's okay. 40 seconds. Apply to entire video, yes. Gotta do that before we do anything. Enter. And there's no music, so there's no sense playing it. Save it. Okay, it'll import the pictures and save it for me. It'll only take a couple seconds. Okay, we don't want to do anything with it yet. It's not really ready for anything. Okay, now we can put some transitions in to get it ready. Doesn't matter when you do it, as long as you do it fairly well. I'm going to use the enchanting ones. This one to start it off. Silver is the next one. First five. We're going to create a collage. Before we make it a background video, background picture, we're going to add animation to it. And we'll do that with each one. So we add animation to our collage. Should come up. Okay, we'll add some animation. Okay, we're going to make a spin around in a circle and come in from the side. So there it is. I'm going to make it come in from the top. We need to put it inside the picture. That's now we can make it a background picture. Beautiful. Next, we put some text in. And I'm going to have to hold this microphone a little bit differently, but we will put some text in. Now that the restrictions are being eased, and we go on the next line, we can actually hit return here. Whoops. Backspace. Function end. Now we can hit return. We can keep the change a couple of things here, but that's okay. Spelling mistakes are the editor's worst nightmare. You have to catch them when you can. And we'll move that into the middle, and we're going to use one color for the whole thing. We don't want that one. We want this one. Okay. we want that to give this some fancy stuff. You can come in small. This is my favorite. Save it. Again, we create a collage, and we're going to do something a little different with the picture itself. We're going to put some animation into it. You got to do this before you make it a background. That and that. Enter. Let's have it come in from the bottom. Now we make it a full screen. We have animation for it. Then we put the text in. I do a bit of different colors in it. Thank you. we save that part. Once we've saved it, we're going to go back and edit the timing of the words and the slides. First of all, that we've already got that. This one, we want to make this 16 seconds. Make it a little longer. As you can see, they come in at different spots. And that's the second slide all ready to go. Probably only do three or four more. Put it back to 10 seconds. We want 40. I don't like that. Takes a while to do a good video. We want to make that about 16 seconds. Okay, that's good. Okay, we're only going to use 3 slides. And the message has been conveyed. Now we will add some music. We can use this. Love is like a compass.
Keep me in your heart until I come to you.
I don't prefer to use words, so I use stuff that's purely instrumental, positive and fun. And that's not the greatest either. Green Leaves is good. Wants to be a little faster now. That's not bad. Jason Shaw, oh yeah. Okay, it's ready. We gotta make this 40 seconds. It cuts it back on me when I do the transition, so. And we gotta make the other one 40 seconds. So 120 seconds altogether, which is 2 minutes. This is real simple. To make a really long video takes hours. Make anything good takes hours. Hopefully, uploading and downloading takes time. Uploading doesn't take too much time. Saves it instantly to the cloud. Okay. Save it. Always save when you're working, because if you exit the program, it does not save. One of the bad faults in the program. Download video. By the time we're done, it'll be ready. Perm. We can let that go. It'll do it in the background. Let's play it. In full screen. Okay. And their movie is ready to be downloaded. So let's download it. I'll show you how fast it goes. First things first. So it should download on its own. We'll end it here.